All right. I'm back with the second half of Arsenal vs. Stoke. We're at the 63-minute mark. Lacazette came in.
So they're protecting it.
Lacazette came in for Danny Welbeck at, like, what, the 57 mark. I mean, we're really playing for, like, shit with high-quality players.
Just trying to protect the ball there. Ramadan Sobhi might just have caught Lacazette a little bit just there. A little bit of ball at the end.
Lacazette got a little stabby right there before I showed that whole replay.
This is Mesut Ozil.
Here comes Ozil. Yeah, he got some fresh-ass shoes on him.
Callum Chambers. Lacazette. Right behind by Shawcross. Hit that with his left foot. He's trying to engineer that into his favourite right. Nothing wrong.
Ozil put in a good pass to Lacazette.
What he's trying to do right on the line there.
Lacazette just put in. I feel like you're going to do something. Lacazette, man. Lacazette needs to be playing a lot more. Kind of shitty that he doesn't get as much play as he should be getting, especially having Aubameyang. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with Wenger trying to not play Lacazette and Aubameyang at the same time. I put them both up front, man, it'd be curtains.
It's not so slick so often, but today giving the impression at times of having to attempt to run through treacle.
Stoke fans are starting to get hyped.
Off their dancing feet at home.
I do like the
Lacazette.
I do like the Saints and Martinino, the Saints from Martinino.
Ramsey.
Ramsey.
Didn't catch it. Chance that.
Ramsey tried going for a fucking
that's why, but just a
goal.
I
always think Jack
Wilson looks the most natural in that position.
I think Lacazette coming in is going to get us some goals. It's just that
he didn't quite catch it.
We're looking a lot more lively than the first half, that's for sure. And there was a lot of play creation, and we got really good with the ball, but I feel like it's going to come down because just Lacazette's speed already coming on. That guy's already speeding everywhere.
No complaints, I don't think, from Glenn Johnson.
He's showing the fight that we need. I mean, there's no reason for us to be 0-0 with Stoke. Ooh.
It's a good escape from Ndiaye.
Oh, shit. Randy got a back heel. It all backfired. And now Stoke's taking it away.
Bauer,
two. In the box.
What a chance again.
This is the time to hold Shaka for
good pressure from Ndiaye. Releases Sobhi really well. You've got to pick somebody out here. Great opportunity. There's enough white shirts in there.
I would have played him.
Delayed it. Left it too late. They all got too narrow, too tight.
All season, but
that's another chance. Opportunity missed.
You get a guy for that price. You know what I'm saying? You got to play him. I mean, honestly, I don't think we should ever get rid of Cochrane.
Waiting for the delivery from Shaqiri.
I don't think we should have got rid of Cochrane.
Ndiaye. Shaqiri.
They're really trying to get in.
Third attempt to centre meaningfully. Maybe he'll have a go himself.
We should have got rid of Cochrane.
Lucky Austin can be thankful that one's on his right leg.
That's basically
Shaqiri
what happened.
Come back to him.
Yeah, Shaqiri has
a shimmy. Buys himself a yard, but that one easy skill, and don't keep it to deal with. Aubameyang.
Ozil.
Targeted up by Allen.
Chambers knocked it out. Stoke ball. They're in the half of the field, they're pushing. They're around the box on the left side. Who's going to try to cross it in? Maybe. He passes to the corner box. They're in the center and on the corner box.
Joe Allen.
They bring it back to the middle.
Johnson. Shaqiri.
On the top side of the box.
Moritz Bauer. And go right
along. Corner. Good football that from
right
Sloan.
Corner.
Good bit of possession. The fullback's high up the field. Working it from one side to the other. Force a corner. Again, the last corner Shaqiri whipped in was a really good one. Short cross. Everyone going right in and around Ospina, right under the post. You expect this one to be whipped in right under that bar with some pace.
And it is. And it hit the inside of the post.
Jesus Christ, they almost fucking
now
got
Arsenal can break. Bellerin.
We're going. Let's go, Bellerin.
Just keep running.
He should have outspeeded him, man.
Wilshere. A better start at the back now.
Ozil. And Ozil.
Ozil.
Ozil. Had nothing with it. God damn it. What the fuck, man?
Tita steers it out to Shaqiri. Sobe.
They're passing. Oh, Chambers. Oh shit. They're on the outside of the box on the left side. Chambers is guarding. I know that was gonna stop him.
Well, it's his party piece. Goals direct from corners.
Damn, that dude. That dude's corner. Kicked it in from the corner.
I don't even
corner.
Think he could have put anything on it. It's beat him all the way. Could so easily have hit the post and
he
gone
from,
in.
He kicked it from the corner. From the
onside
corner.
Onside Berahino.
Post,
the daylight blocked
the
out
corner
by
kick,
Spina.
And almost hit it in the fucking net. It's unbelievable. Oh, Lacazette.
No advantage unfolding.
Okay, Jackie got it. Ozil. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, Aubameyang, come on. Oh, wait, here we go. Fucking hell, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Ozil. Bellerin. Lacazette.
Fucking hell. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wow. Everybody had a chance on that one. Fucking Aubameyang. It all started with Aubameyang. That Ozil pass from
down. It's a brilliant.
But Ozil kicks it in.
Ozil.
He passes it in. Aubameyang has to put it in.
He just paused and then just tried
to. He tried
to
doing that cheeky
right
shit and getting over the top of the goalie. You got to get it higher, son. Got to get it higher.
He does really well, actually.
Oh, my God.
We're at
the 71-minute mark.
He could have got that shot away, maybe into the far corner a little bit sooner than he did.
He should have, man. Ozil in the corner.
Mesut Ozil.
Come on, baby! Oh, my God!
Callum Chambers.
Fucking Callum Chambers.
Seems to hit him rather than him hitting it.
Yeah.
Yeah. God damn it. He was there, he just didn't have enough.
Something like that, it might fly off a bit more. It almost.
It hit his inner thigh. It went off of Nacho's. It went off of Nacho's head, and then went off of Colin's thigh, and it just went into the goalie's lap. What the fuck? Fucking hell, man.
Something resembling a proper game of football has just broken out.
Yeah, it's open now. Both teams have had chances.
These Arsenal fans, man, they're getting restless.
Man,
we want a goal, man. We want a goal. That looks like Harry Kane is not going to play today versus Chelsea. Fuck Harry Kane, man. Fuck Tottenham. I don't know who I hate worse. Chelsea or Tottenham. I mean, you got to hate Tottenham more, but fuck Chelsea too, man. I guess it was more fuck Chelsea as a when Mourinho was there.
Ozil.
Okay, Okay, we'll press him. Oh, oh! Fuck, man! See, Ozil gave up on that one. There was a series of passes. Ozil made a pass to Wilshere, and then Jack kicked it forward, and Ozil was supposed to grab it, but he gave up on it. He didn't think he was going to get it.
Ozil, Lacazette.
Oh.
Ozil once more to Willie Rugger. Was he caught?
We're going to get a kick.
It's an Arsenal penalty.
Oh. This is not how I want to score a goal, but I'm going to fucking take it. Oh my
Stoke
god.
Aghast, and the door is open for the Gunners.
Bruno Martins in the wrong
god,
side.
The Gunners,
it's on Ozil's left foot.
This is stupid.
It could be a tough one, that, on the defender watch.
Unbelievable. I'll take it.
Yeah. Tell you what, does he stub his toe into the floor? Does he actually just catch his foot when it's in the air, which makes all the difference? I don't know.
Too close, man.
What I do know is when you're on the wrong side of someone like Mesut Ozil, and you're backtracking towards him in the box, you have to be so, so careful. He might be a bit unlucky there, you know.
Who's taking it?
Bruno Martins, in, but because he's in the position he's in, and Ozil isn't the sort of player that would make a
all right, Aubameyang, let's go, baby.
But the referee feels compelled to give it a big chance now.
The clock end at the Emirates Stadium on a day of hard labour for Arsenal. Quarter of an hour to play.
Let's go, baby.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Arsenal in front. On a day
of the fucking Arsenal, baby.
Aubameyang. But they have found a way, albeit perhaps with the helping of good fortune.
With the helping of good fortune, folks.
It's a cool pin. Jack Butland's a big guy. He guesses right, you're in trouble as the taker. The more I see that, you know, I think he could be unlucky, Bruno Martins, isn't he? Just wonder if...
I don't know. I mean, as an Arsenal fan, I'm going to take that penalty as a spectator. It may or may not be. Aubameyang, 4 Arsenal goals and 1 assist in the last 4 games.
Elneny making way.
And then Elneny and Jackie Boy are coming off. So Mkhitaryan and Xhaka. Oh, shit. Oh, now we're going to really score some fucking goals.
The regular first choice Arsenal lineup.
Now we're really going to score some fucking goals.
I agree with you there, Andy. Very difficult penalty incident.
So who came off? Danny Welbeck came off for Lacazette.
Just show us whether there was any
Elneny and Wilshere are coming off for Xhaka and Mkhitaryan.
Clear and obvious. So the words that we're hearing now with VAR.
Bellerin. I don't think Bellerin got the yellow.
Clear and obvious.
I wonder if he got the yellow.
Those angles about that one.
The yellow came out in the
room. Xhaka. It's a signal for Stoke, that is for sure. Ozil.
I think Elneny had the yellow too. Oh.
Lacazette. Ozil. Monreal on his weaker foot.
Monreal, no, he fucked up. He's asking for forgiveness.
Should do better there, Monreal, with that. Yep, it is on his weaker side, but Ozil getting into some good positions now.
Yeah, Manuel knew he did.
Stoke have to be careful. Of course, they've got to try and go for it. They've got to look to get back in it. Nothing for them sitting back. 1-0, they might as well get beat 2 or 3, but they've got to have a go at trying to get back in it.
Yeah, I expect Stoke to start turning it up. Okay. I definitely expect us to start turning up, especially Mkhitaryan and Saka back in it. They're just fucking around with it in the midfield. It's just bouncing all over the place. It's on Stoke Saturday. Stoke got it. We took it.